Now that the weather is heating up, flea and tick season is here. When it's troubling for pet owners and their animals, humans need to worry about them as well, especially ticks. Dr. Anu Turkanda is a medical director at Total Access Urgent Care here to talk about the red flags associated with tick bites. Good morning to you.
Good morning.
I've already found a couple on my dogs. My husband's a golfer. He's got a couple on him and a couple of bites. You got to be careful. You say that you've already seen some cases in your offices of people who are concerned. What were their concerns?
Well, with the weather being so warm, we are seeing the ticks come out quite early in the season. And we had a very warm winter, so there have been a lot more ticks than usual for this time of the year.
Mm-hmm.
So people have come because they've been exposed to ticks. We've seen people with ticks on them where we had to take them off. Rashes, fevers, chills. So we have seen some concerns with the tick bites in the area.
That's pretty amazing that a tiny little thing like that can cause so many problems in a person. Is it, I don't know, do they have venom or what, their saliva? What is it about them?
They actually carry the disease. They have been, you know, when they bite something with the disease, they carry it and they inject it when they feed on blood.
Right. So when should we be alarmed enough to come to see you guys?
Well, whenever you find a tick, like I said earlier, you need to try to get it off as soon as possible. That's the best way, with a tweezer, hold gentle pressure and take it off.
And sometimes, let's be honest, you can't get the whole tick and some of it becomes embedded into the skin.
Yes, sometimes it does. So I think at that point, seek medical attention to get it off. Best is not to try the home remedies for it, like putting nail polish and stuff. That really doesn't work.
Really doesn't work. Okay. So, and it can get even more serious. We've heard of Lyme disease. What is that?
So if the tick has, if it is an infected tick that has, that you have a bite from, you could get Lyme disease. Usually occurs a few days after the tick bite, approximately about 7 days, you start seeing a rash, fevers, chills, muscle aches, and also joint pains. If you develop any of those symptoms, then you should seek medical attention right away.
Can we treat Lyme disease at home? Can we say, oh, well, it's just, I'll treat the symptoms, but
no, I think you need to come in to get antibiotics.
Okay. And Total Access Urgent Care, you guys are all over the place. Talked to Dr. Bruckle a couple of weeks ago.
Yes.
Two more locations.
Coming up soon.
They're really all over, right?
Yes. So you can come anytime to see us and we can help you.
All right. Thank you very much for coming in. That is Dr. Anu Turkanda, medical director at Total Access Urgent Care. We've got links to not only that article about ticks, but all of the locations for Total Access Urgent Care on our website and our Fox 2 News app. John, over to you.
The worst are those seed ticks. They're so small.